So I would suggest कि यहाँ पर कुछ papers रखे गए हैं, कुछ pens हैं, maybe we can get some more pens. If you want to offer a session and pens थोड़े पीछे भी हैं. Abhishek, can you get some more pens?
Yeah. People are already ready with sessions to start announcing.
Yeah.
Yeah, in the Coco Hoods at 5:30. Everyone welcome.
Okay, who else is offering a session?
Hi, my name is Vasanana. I would like to have a discussion on alternative learning centers in Kerala. If you're from Kerala, if you would like to meet other people or either having a center or interested in exploring more, and you want to come from Kerala to come to the session, if you're interested in teaching us and teaching us this evening on the agenda, so it'll be at 5 p.m. in the room number 1, Manchad.
Myself, Rati. I'm organizing one of the session called Heartfulness Meditation. This is a technique how to listen your, heart voice of your heart. So it's a truly relaxation technique. So it's a wonderful thing. How can you listen your voice from your heart? So please come. So most welcome everyone. At the timing 1:06 to 10:00.
Ashok here, I'll be offering two talks, basically, which is the unconfidence currency. We'll be discussing and co-creating the same for the next 5 days. We'll be having a session on room number 13, Radio.
Would you be interested in a culture walk where we go out in the city and explore and understand the origins, a little bit of art, history, architecture of Bangalore, and how Bangalore came to be a cosmopolitan melting pot of India? So this is what I will be doing. And I just wanted to know if this is something of which interests you people. Is this something which you would like to do?
Hi everyone, from us. From possibilities. And I'll just give you a brief, different kind of introduction. Maybe all kinds of crazy stuff. Okay? Showing you how nothing is impossible. Let's start with one madness. Are you ready, everyone?
Yeah.
Ready to be mad?
Yeah.
Oh, that's the spirit. It's an unconference, not a conference. Right? Okay.
Here's a little. This is too big. Here. See this piece of paper? Huge, big paper. Okay? I'm going to challenge you and make you make a opening a hole in this paper and pass your full body through it. So, head to feet.
Hi, I'm Deepak Srinivasan and I put up a session called Floor to Meditation. So some of you are interested in learning and in meditation by the floor. We're just going to explore what it means to really be in love with the universe and be connected in an energetic way. So it's an open session. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Roy. I'm going to be offering a session called Authentic Connection Zones. This is an opportunity to connect more deeply to yourself and the other people here. And in order to bring our group and close the doors when the room is closed, it's going to be in room number 21 behind the hall over there. And one more reminder to those, anyone who's been to a guest chat, we're having a get together at 9 p.m. behind the hall, number 21.
Hello, my name is Swapnilata, and I'm from Bangalore. So we have a bunch of homeschoolers, unschoolers. We've been exploring this life for the last 1 year. So we would like to talk about it and share our experiences. So at 5:30 we plan to meet in room number 4, and we would like to help if anybody is having any kind of apprehensions about this so-called homeschooling, unschooling, what is it, how is it, what do we do, all those things we would love to answer and share that knowledge what we have gained in this 1 year.
So I am Vishnu from Kerala. I wish to have a session in room number 9. About the conservatism of education system. Even though the rulers are changing, there is no change in the education system. You can understand the colonial system had gone, but the same education system is here. Why is it?
I am moving a question on the protection because the music is copyrighted, I'm not sure. I mean, like, there are no prerequisites if you like listening to music and you want to write your own song or poetry. So, I'm interested in that.
I'm Cherie. I'm going to a very lighthearted session that brings together people and sharing those stories. And while we share some stories, we also spin a little piece of art together. So that's happening in a space by the basketball court, number 25, 5:30 to 6:30. So, I'm Helen.
So these are one of the games. Nobody is going out, nobody is reading, nobody is reading, and people from all ages they are welcome. It's not for the kids only, so everyone is welcome. You can find it around here or in morning.
I am also offering something here at 6 o'clock. The theme of love, relationships. You know, it is very dear to many of us. So 6 o'clock. We are going to actually have this running through the 4-5 days, and today is about anybody who wants to see how we can create an exploration into love, relationships, and sexuality together.
I'm Aditya. I will host a session on comparative analysis of meditation, and an introduction to Vipassana. This is my session. More of something special. Today, on social catalyst. I'm a social catalyst. So, do you want to come on social catalyst like bioengineering and catalyst? Whatever you see in the inside, it's upside down. So, I want to be a social catalyst, not social service. So, we can think more risks.
Yes, sir.